Oh, it doesn't get much worse.
I don't think I want to hear this.
Things will never change.
So easy.
You're creeping around like
too
a thief.
Too hard. Greetings, Mage. You look troubled. What seems to be the problem?
Ah, I've been expecting you. You may be the one. The peace in my head has been shaken from time to time by the beasts that wander these caves. It is what troubles me. A force that impedes my progress in the forging of new magic. Will you discontinue the time these beasts have in this land?
You mean, kill them?
Yes, and should you bring back the peace in this head of mine, you will be rewarded with a key to that which will benefit your time here in this land and further your mission.
Very well. I shall rid you of these beasts.
Teach. Show me how to use magical staves.
Strike me.
Stop right there.
What do you know? It works.
Kill you.
I'll tear you apart.
A mistake.
Stop right there.
Serves you right. There was no need to. Hey, stop hitting me.
You're gonna get it.
There.
Done.
So much for you, filthy beast.
You dare to strike me?
I hate those beasts.
Take that, rotten beast!
No one will miss you.
Thank you.
You showed him.
Miserable beast.
You're no great loss.
Miserable beast.
Try not to cry for mercy, because there will be none.
I will crush you like a worm.
Oh,
oh, there is a fight. Oh,
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 that was pure luck.
Ah, warrior. I was expecting you.
Mage, I'm taking the eye.
I enjoy the fire in your eyes, warrior. You have what Thoris doesn't have. No desire for power, no lust for power. That is what's important when you want to harness the energy of something as powerful as the Eye of Enos.
What are you trying to say, Mage?
You're lucky, Mora.
You will be able to do with the Eye what Thoris will never be able to do even in his dreams. I can see the dreams in your eyes. The dreams that you have for Myrtana.
What?
Yes, I can also see that a small part of you wants the Eye, but not in the way Thoris wants it. Like me, you too believe that the people of Myrtana cannot be left to make their own destiny. They need people like us to control them, to rein them in.
Mage, I am getting tired of your chatter. Enough!
I'm offering you to share the power of the Eye with me.
And why do I get this honor?
I am yet to harness its full power. I know Thoris will kill me before that happens. You, on the other hand, are a man of honor, of trust, and of foresight. You will see the benefit of the both of us sharing this power. The power that will enable us to bring change to Myrtana in a way like never before. Think about it. Come on, warrior. Don't you want that power? Don't you want that change?
Mage, the power of the Eye is too much for any of us to handle.
And did your dear friend Milton tell you that? A mage? Do you think he doesn't want it himself?
That's enough, Mage. I have decided. I'm taking the Eye from you.
I can see I've been wasting my time with you. Defend yourself, you pitiful fool.
You will die.
All right, there is a fight.
Stop right there. Too hard.
My head is pounding. You've still got things to do, I am sure of that.
Creeping around like a thief.
You'll taste your own blood now.
I will send you to bed.
Stop right there.
So, that's it for you.
Tangling with me was a mistake.
Leave me alone.
A short break will do.
You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
That's it for you.
Stop doing magic!
Break it up!
I'm right there. Stop right there. Put away.
Will you stop that?
Right there.
Right there.
Ah!
Now it's your turn.
I'll take your time.
Stop
right
there.
Well, you dare not hit me again, ever.
Messed with me. No gold. That is really, it's better if I keep the weapon. You showed him. Shouldn't have messed with me.
Where is Thoris?
He must have made his way to Trellis.
I have the map. Show me where the beast is.
Curses. There are several places marked.
That means I will have to check each and every one of them.
You are correct. We'll help you. We can split up.
Wait, I have a few more questions. Do you think the mage summoned the beast successfully?
Yes, all the signs point towards that.
Do you have any inkling as to where it may have appeared?
No. Since I wasn't part of the summoning, I wouldn't have the slightest indication.
You've seen the summoner. How long do you think the beast will stay asleep?
The summoner may have been very skillful, but this beast is the most powerful one ever summoned in the history of Myrtana. How long the beast will be in this state of sleep, no one will know.
Very well, then. I think I need to search for the beast now.
We'll come with you.
No. You and Gorn must move to Vanguard.
Why? Why can't we help you?
Help me by keeping the capital safe. You must gather all possible forces for the biggest battle Myrtana has ever seen.
Certainly you'll need help with this beast. You need our help.
I've been practicing, my friend. My battles with the Sleeper and the Undead Dragon have prepared me for this day. I am far more capable than anyone here to fight this beast. I need you all elsewhere. Go now, and meet me in Vanguard, in the throne room.
The forces that seek to dismay you are several, but you will crush them under your palm. Here is a key to a chest, which contains a scroll, which contains the path to a new skill.
Thank you.
Make not any haste, for you will need two more keys.
Where will I find them?
With those that are called my brothers. Two of them seated around the lands of Faring and Gotha. Three keys for the one.
Why so many keys?
You may be the one, but the paths you will tread are many. Many paths make the one. Many paths make the one. How else will you learn?
What's wrong? Tem,
teach me something about hunting.
Good.
Kellyanne. That's the way.